Video introduction. This message is directly from God, using my voice, as I received it during prayer. This is the Lord's message, which I have recorded on my tape recorder. There are over 2,000 recorded messages from God since 1990. All of the Lord's words can be read at www.prophecy.org. Most people will not believe it, but that is the whole truth and nothing but the truth, as God is my witness. Some of the tape recordings were edited to remove interfering background noises, such as random coughs, etc. But all the words are original. Yours in Christ, Raymond Aguilera. The 30th of June, 1992.
I see the beginnings of a breakthrough at Family Worship Center. I see the beginnings, but it's only beginning. There's a lot of stubbornness, a lot of pride, a lot of hardened hearts. But I see the seed being planted, which will grow and blossom. But the ego and the pride is very strong. The act of being humble is hard. The act of being obedient is hard. But Jehovah, the creator of the universe, is bringing to a close the planet Earth, which is full of sin and corruption. The time is here that was stated centuries ago through my other prophets. For the timetable of this planet is not in the hands of man. It's in the hands of Jehovah God. Jehovah does what he wants with his possessions, when he wants, and how he wants. No theory man can put together can change the mind of God. For the mind of God is righteous, straight, and pure. The mind of man is evil, deceitful, and manipulative. I know exactly what's in everyone's heart, without question. You cannot fool me in any manner, shape, or form. For my wrath on this planet, on all that is evil, will come to be as it was stated in the Bible. Either you're going to climb on the ark and be saved, or you're going to go to the pit of hell with the devil. There's no middle ground. I hope you understand that. My words are firm and stern, that when you are running the universe the way I run it, in the timetable that I have, what I say gets done, and there's no questions on when, how, and if. For the ways of Jehovah are righteous and pure, full of love for my sheep and my lambs. All I want is what's clean and pure. Everything else is going to be locked up forever in a place that I have set aside for Lucifer. For some of you people worship Lucifer. For some of you people follow Lucifer to the ends of the earth. For those people, you'll follow him right to the pit of hell. For as my name is Jehovah, with my Son and the Holy Spirit, that is the decision you have to make, and that's what I will have to do. For it hurts my heart to lose you, but so be it. You've been warned hundreds and hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of times. And you closed your eyes, and you covered your ears. So if you love your God that much, you deserve to live with him. For I have held out my hand for centuries, and you ignored it, and you walked away. So the time of reckoning is here, time of judgment. Many people will not like what will transpire in the next allotment of time, but Jehovah, Jesus Christ, and the Holy Spirit are in control. always been in control. Nothing happens without us knowing it. And I mean nothing. So you people of the world who think you can walk away from God, walk away from the truth, the day is almost here of judgment. For when the doors close in heaven, everything will be cleaned up. And I mean everything. For Jehovah God is a righteous God, is a loving God. If you reach out for me, I will protect you. If you turn away from me, the devil will protect you. That is my word. And you know the devil's faith. He is destined to a place that was made specially for him. This is Jehovah, the creator of the universe, of all that is, of all that will be, with my son Jesus Christ of Nazareth and the Holy Spirit. Listen to me, my children. These are not idle words. These are not idle threats. This is the truth, for I am the truth. And nothing but the truth. For what my word says, my word does. Do not, I'll say it again, do not pass over this prophecy lightly. For eternity is a long time. This is Jehovah. This is Jehovah. This is Jehovah, the creator of the universe. For what I say will not come back void. It never has. And it never will.